Thank you very much for being a part of the Chocolate Family. Watch, like, share, subscribe. If you have not subscribed before, press that button, red button on the right. If you have subscribed, leave it alone. But if you have not subscribed, just press that subscribe button to your right of your screen. Third heat in the 100 meters. Full field for the final heat. You have to look in lane four. Serena Cole was competing in the long jump earlier on. Now many may say it's her time to shine. Athletes on their marks. Great start from Serena Cole, and she comes out of her dry phase. It's Cole sprinting away from the rest of the field, and Serena Cole, a powerful sprinter, 11.23 seconds for Serena Cole. I'm looking at the clock, a positive 1.80, that's legal. 11.21 seconds for Serena Cole. She means business this evening. 11.21 for Serena Cole, not her fastest time. She has run 11.1 before, but 11.21 seconds. She says, this is not Central Champs at GC Foster College. I'm going to show you that I am the queen. Johnson is second, 11.90. Yulette is third, 11.94. She has thrown down the gauntlet. However, this is just the preliminaries, not the final. But that is an impressive run. A powerful sprinter, and she showed her power a short while ago after competing in that long jump event. She means business.